So when I showed your album, Soapy, that it's the Motown label and all the greatest, most popular sounds are on the label.
It's a fantastic label, Motown, that Berry Gordy has out in Detroit. And the guys are coming up,
are old friends of mine, and they're big, big record sellers. They really break it up. They were here last summer and played basketball with us, and I think I'd be safe in saying that they sing a lot better than they play basketball.
Currently headlining at the Latin Casino, here are the Four Tops.
That she keeps by the door. Who is it for? All alone. Where do they all come from? Somebody tell me. All the lonely people. Where do they all belong? Because I look at all the lonely people
coming for me.
McKenzie writing a sermon that no one will hear. Nobody wants to come here. Just look at him working, donning his socks in the night, but there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people. Was buried alone with a man, and nobody came. And Father McKenna, wiping the dirt from his hands as he walked from the grave. Nobody there was saved. All the lonely people. Do you know where they belong? All the lonely, lonely people. Look at all them lonely people. Eleanor Rigby. Eleanor Rigby. Father McKenzie. Father McKenzie. Can you tell me where those lonely people belong?
Four Tops. You guys are so easy and so good. You're as good to watch as to listen to, you know?
Well, you had to say that.
No, I didn't. You don't see it written anywhere. You don't see it written. You know, I didn't have to say it.
Well, thank you very much.
I'm trying to figure out what the initials are.
Oh, they're not initials.
Are we talking about...
No, they are.
Oh, that's Levi. That's L.S. My last name is Stubbs.
Oh, I see.
Well, I'm the second. My father was the
first. Is there a third coming around?
No, there's a third already here.
Oh, good.
Which is a girl.
You know, Lee was just the proud father of a bouncing baby girl the other day. Could we all give him a hand? And Clarice also was his wife. I might throw that in.
Boys, Shirley, do you like singing with a group? Have you ever sung with a group?
Only private parties.
Why don't you try it?
It's a private party, I hope.
Why don't you try it? Give Shirley a note and get her in it. Just a quote. Give her a
kiss. Hey, we need a girl, eh?
Hey, I think you got a new lead singer. Sorry, Levi. Back to Levi the First. You've cut a new record, I hear, huh?
Yeah, we have a brand new album coming up pretty soon, and we have a brand new single, and we'd like to have everybody please go out and buy it.
Why are you so humble?
Because he's hungry.
Is this it, the one we're going to hear right now?
That's on the album. That's not the new single. It's going to be one of the tunes off of the album.
Four Tops Now.
Four Tops Now.
Top tunes that people have been doing, just trying to treat it our way a little bit.
Okay, why don't you give the people a kind of a capsule version of what they would see if they went to the Latin Casino where you're headlining, huh?
All right.
Okay.
I'll take that chance.
Here are the Four Tops.
You better than your own kidney from the very start. It's my own fault for whatever happens to my heart. You see, I'd always known it, girl. So you just do what you gotta do. I know they make you feel so sad, make you feel so bad. Say you don't treat me like you should. They got ways to make you feel no good, but they got no window. I've had my eyes wide open from the start. Girl, you've never lied to me, and the part you made will never, never see. Is the part you've shown. So you just do what you gotta do. Though it may be I'll never kiss those lips again. Gave them no mind. Taste that cup of drink. Get in a hurry. Do what you gotta do. Do what you must do. My wild sweet. Oh, it made me that I'll never get lost in the air. Hey, no chase that apple frame of yours. I want you to come on.
I know to make you feel sad, make you feel so bad. So you don't treat me like you should. We got ways to make you feel no good. I guess they got no way to know. I've had my eyes wide open from the start. Girl, you never lied to me.
Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you.
I'll be right back.
Okay.